This small community of a dozen individuals uses tools in a variety of ways. One of the most remarkable